A Southwest Florida school says it's changing its dress code because it's so hot outside. Gateway High School just recently banned kids from wearing shorts. NBC2's Madison Adams is outside the school tonight explaining now the new rules ahead of your kids' first day back from summer break.
Parents I spoke to are happy that their kids at Gateway High School will be allowed to wear shorts again. They just hope it lasts longer than the heat wave.
It's too hot for these kids to be wearing long pants.
The principal at Gateway High School agrees, but parents are still upset that shorts were banned in the first place.
It's just ridiculous, and the hypocrisies and the sexism.
In June, the school sent a letter to parents changing the dress code. It said too many students were wearing shorts and skirts above their knees. The principal says it was distracting in class, so they banned shorts entirely.
Not all of them should be reprimanded because of one student that didn't want to follow the rules.
Right after Nitza Morales received that letter from the school, she started a petition. More than 1,400 people signed it. Now, 2 months later, the school is changing its mind once again.
The school during open house was quite warm, so I can see where the kids can have an issue.
A spokesperson for the Lee County School District says it's not because of the petition, but because of the record high temperatures.
I personally think it's because of the petition, you know, but they can't say that. They're not going to say that because then all parents would start doing petitions for different things.
Still, Morales is relieved for now.
And if they do change it, I'm going to do another petition.
We reached out to the Lee County School District to find out how long students will be allowed to wear shorts. A spokesperson says it's up to the principal to determine if the dress code will change and when. I'm local in Lehigh Acres, Madison Adams, NBC2.